We're ready to kick things off, as you can tell by the sound of the crowd around me. There's no doubt this is one of the most exciting lineups we've had in a month of Sunday, so stay tuned.
Hey, glad I caught you. What you're doing in that ring is simply unique and engaging. I like it. Keep showing that crowd that you demand their attention. Reminds me of myself in my younger, more handsome days.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
I'm sitting perfectly still.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Kevin Owens.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 210 pounds, Bruce Wayne.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Clearly, this SmackDown crowd can't wait for this one to get started.
And his opponent, from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
The man has made his way up from NXT to become the upper echelon of the WWE locker room. Kevin Owens looks ready to go.
If this one doesn't end up on a highlight reel somewhere, I'll be incredibly surprised.
Some call him the prize fighter. Some call him the pride of Quebec, Canada. But he doesn't care what you call him as long as you end with sir. Here's Kevin Owens.
Bring on the fireworks, because this WWE party has officially begun.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
Well, I know one thing, guys. When Kevin Owens steps in, a powerbomb could be unleashed at any time. So look out!
And the turnbuckle does the damage. Is it clear yet that Kevin Owens has his mind right at this point in the match? Well, he's a number eight. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point, right, Ken?
Yeah, this guy's got too much energy left in him.
You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it.
Now check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
You'd have to think that Kevin Owens' brawling style makes him incredibly difficult to game plan for.
He's starting to feel it here.
To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way. Oh, out of nowhere!
Adding insult to potential injury there.
To your earlier point, Cole, there's no game planning for a guy who's going to come right at you like Owens does. The only thing I can think of is maybe run. He saw that one coming. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Nice reversal.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. He was able to reverse that.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Oh, man. I didn't anticipate this match being as closely contested as it's been.
He gets out of trouble there.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He looks a bit off his game here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Interesting move here. Taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
He gets out of trouble there.
And there's the reversal. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Back in the ring now.
He was one step ahead on that one.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. He may very well have run out of gas. You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
Oh, man. At this point, he's just risking serious injury. I mean, take it from me. One match is just not worth your career.
that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big.
Second time's a charm.
Nice reversal.
Kevin Owens putting it on him right now.
And into a quick cover is Kevin Owens. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
Now back to the ring.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. Oh, that might have realigned the spine permanently. Has to be broken right now.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Jeez, he's got to get himself together here.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Whoa,
he's measuring.
What a move. Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
Oh, good grief. Well, they've had some tough losses as of late, and this one doesn't look like it's going to be much better.
Like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a... What a counter. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Here's the cover for the win.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
He anticipated that move perfectly. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
For SmackDown, as has been the norm over the years. He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by staying. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Curfew. I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Wait,
Is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
He thinks he has it. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Bruce Wayne.
That's an impressive victory, guys.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. Alberto Del Rio is such a show-off. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. He was able to reverse that.
Nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Whoa!
Just took a slight misstep. I don't like how slow he is to react.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Once again with the chair. Oh, man. Repeated chair shots.
This guy's just getting worn out. He's looking to create some separation here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Alberto Del Rio, no problem getting out of that one.
He saw that one coming.
Domination. It is just
all good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.